Teo was, it was a beautiful opportunity to work with him on the film Dust of Time. I was so sad, his passing, such a horrible way to leave us. Such poetry in his cinema. For me, it was great fun because he was a director that loved to show the actor exactly what to do. And some actors hated that, but I loved it because it allowed, I loved copying him. He would do the scene and he'd show me exactly how he wanted it. And then my job would be not so much to copy him, but get a feeling of what he wanted and put it on my body. And that was an interesting way to work.